to Father and Son's story. You know, it's really one artist who knows that he's an artist and is out as an artist, helping another artist who is in the closet come out.
It's also about a person being seen for who they really are versus how they appear in the world. Vince, from the moment I saw his production of Lions, I had always wanted to work with him and felt that he is one of the great American writers, full stop.
It gives me hope that the play for a young person and an older person coming together and communicating, finding common ground, even though they are such opposites.